गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, वेलकम टू आवर इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द लेसन गो ग्रीन, लेसन नंबर 6। सो फर्स्ट वी हैव सीन इन द लेसन दैट सब देर वॉज अ वेकेंट प्लॉट एंड सम चिल्ड्रन वर कन्वर्सेटिंग अबाउट दैट एंड दे जस्ट वॉन्ट टू क्लीन द पार्क सो दैट नो फैक्ट्रीज कैन बी मेड एंड दे कैन प्ले देयर। And they are conversating about that and they want to collect the tools to clean the vacant place. But and they ask the neighbor to help, but no one helped them and they have they shouted slogan like green town, go green, but no one helped them. So they are, when they are having conversation, they heard the buzz of conversation from a distance, the shouting of slogan they can hear, and then come on the lesson page number 37. Here when Aman said we have not started in before that, Vikas is saying that that's all right, we are not giving up so easily, are we? So he was saying that if no one is helping us, we cannot give up. हम ऐसे तो नहीं जाने देंगे कि हम जाने देंगे. Then Aman is saying that we have not started. We have not even started. I am sure we can do better. So Aman is saying that we have not started, and even when we didn't started, how can we say that we can't do? We can give up easily. First we should try at least. Then above the buzz of conversation from a distance, the shouting of slogans can be heard slowly coming closer. It means the buzz of conversation means conversation, noisy things that someone is talking and they can hear it, and slowly it come closer to them. Then Vikas is saying, quiet everyone, listen, they are coming here. He was saying everyone silence. Look, they are coming. We can heard as they can heard the sound that was coming close to them. Then Naman is saying, there comes Pratik on top of his voice. Pratik, over here, he waves. Then Naman knows who is Pratik and he said he recognized him and say tell them that Pratik is coming, and then he higher his voice and जैसे आप चलाते हैं ना या फ्रेंड मिल जाता है ओ हाय, तो दैट्स लाइक ही कॉल हिज नेम एंड वेव्स। चिल्ड्रन ऑन द स्टेज स्टार्ट टू जंप एंड शाउट, दे जॉइन इन द स्लोगन्स एज दे वॉच द प्रोटेस्टर्स मार्च ऑन स्टेज लेड बाय अ बॉय विथ अ ड्रम। सो दे वर ऑन द स्टेज, एक्चुअली इट इज अ प्ले, अ काइंड ऑफ प्ले विच इज गोइंग ऑन, एंड सो दैट it is a medium of giving message to the students. As we have done go green lesson, you can understand that go green means something related to nature and environment. So children, after getting them, they start to, then when more people stand together, and they were very happy, and then children on the stage start to jump and shout, and they were very happy that someone has come to them help, and they join in the slogan. As earlier they have also shouted slogans, and same way their Pratik and his group are also shouting, so they join them. And as they watch the protesters march on the stage, as we have seen that some people protest, like protesters, who are protesters, person who publicly oppose or defend something to watch the protesters march on a stage, and who are, we can see on the road that people shout with a drum and all these things they do. Some children carry banners, and some children carried banners. And then banners, you know about banners, writing slogans, and then putting a wood a paper sheet and put on like banners are small banners are made, slogans are written, and they march on the road and show to others. All are shouting slogans such as greener town, cleaner town, go green, and they were shouting, all of them shouting slogans, greener town, cleaner town, go green. They started to sing a song, and after that it is like a rhyme, greener town, cleaner town, go green. So it is a, like a song, and they all started to sing a song like that. The children on stage joined them. So, and the people, Vikas, Atul, Jay, Priya, they all joined them. They take two large rounds of the stage. So move in a circle way, they move in a circle way with Gay. Then fall, sit, lie down, exhausted on the stage. Okay, exhausted means tired. And then after that, they got tired and lie on the stage. Some fall, some sit, and some lie. Vikas walks over to a man and gives him a friendly slap on the shoulder. Then Vikas moves to the Prateek. They have done a great, like they have they shouted slogans. So he was very amazed and happy by them, and then he slap on the shoulder. Wow, jaise shabashi dete hain waise ek friendly slap tha uske shoulder pe. Vikas, you are fantastic, means you are great. So many children have joined us. Now nothing can stop us. Quiet, please. Let's decide what we can do to turn this place into the best park in the town. Who's got an idea? Then Vikas saying to the people who shouted slogans and the people who joined them. He was saying that they were so great, and because of them, so many children have joined us and was ready to help them. But happy to help them. Now he have a courage to say that now nothing can stop us and we do what we want. So then he makes silence everyone, and then he was saying that let's decide to how to convert that park into the how to convert that vacant place into the park, best park in the town. And he was asking, anyone have idea? Then Jay said, a park needs a swing. Swing is a seat for children in the park. You have seen in the park. Then Amma said, good, I can bring some used tires. So he said, okay. I have an idea, and park needs a swing, a seat for children for swinging. Then Aman saying, it's good, and we can make a swing by using tire. You have seen in villages, tire is a rope has tied along the tires and hang to the tree. And then child one, the group member, Prateek's group member, child one, I can donate a garden bench. He said, I can bring a garden bench. Then on the next page, child two, I'll bring some potted plants. And more children join in the conversation. When the second child was saying that I will bring some potted plants, then all the children, more children joined them and said that we will plant flowers and have a duck pond with fish and frogs. We need water. So they have decided what to do in the park. Then he said they will bring some potted plants so that decorate the park. And then all children saying that we will plant flowers, they will plant flowers and have a duck pond. Pond, a small watery, we can do a little water in the garden where duck can be there and fish and frogs can be there, and they need water for that. Vikas is raising his hand to get everybody's attention. Suddenly Vikas raises his hand so that everyone can see him, and hold it, there is one more hurdle to क्रॉस. देन ही वाज सेइंग दैट यहाँ तक तो हो गया है, लेकिन एक मुसीबत है उसको भी हमें क्रॉस करना है. तो एक एक वन ऑब्स्टिकल इज दैट वी हैव टू क्रॉस द वन ऑब्स्टिकल. टू ऑफ अस विल हैव टू मीट मिस्टर नारायण एंड मेक हिम चेंज हिज माइंड. एनी वॉलंटियर्स हु इज विलिंग टू कम अलोंग. देन ही वाज सेइंग वी अमंग अस टू ऑफ अस विल हैव टू मीट मिस्टर नारायण एंड मेक हिम चेंज हिज माइंड. सो मिस्टर नारायण, हु इज मिस्टर नारायण? ही वॉज द वैकेंट प्लॉट्स ओनर इज मिस्टर नारायण एंड ही वॉन्ट टू मेक अ फैक्ट्री देयर. सो विकास इज सेइंग वी हैव टू मीट हिम एंड चेंज हिज माइंड सो दैट वी कैन टर्न इट इन द पार्क. Turn it over in the park. And he was saying any volunteers. Volunteers mean a person who agrees to do something without being forced or paid to do it, who willingly agrees what has been said to them. Then who is willing to come along. And he was saying that if anyone is ready to come with me. Then come on page number 38, scene 2, actually scene 2. The park has changed. On one side is a wooden garden bench. The park now has potted plants, bushes, a tire swing. Children and some other neighbors are busy in cleaning, weeding, etc. Vikas, Atul and Jay enter. So in now the whole scenario of that vacant plot has been changed. They have converted the plot into the park, and in one side they put the wooden bench. The wooden garden bench, you know, you may have seen the benches in the garden. Similarly, that way they put a wooden bench in the garden, and they put potted plants there. Potted plants means the plants which has been already. Already in the pot and it is जो पहले से ही खिल गया हो, जो प्लांट पहले से ही उसमें हो, पॉट में डाला गया हो और वो बड़ा हो चुका हो थोड़ा. द पॉटेड प्लांट से उसे एकदम सजा दिया गया और उसके बाद झूला, टायर का झूला लेकर आया गया है और वहाँ थोड़ा झाड़ी वाड़ी बना दिया गया. सो दैट इट अ सिनेरियो ऑन स्टेज वी कैन सी द सिनेरियो गुड सेटअप. The set of park is there. Children and some other neighbors are busy in cleaning, weeding, etc. Because Atul and Jay enter. So all the children, the neighbors, some other neighbors, they are busy in cleaning. They clean the half of the park and then half of the portion is left to clean, and they were cleaning and weeding like to kill the insects. Then Vikas, Atul and Jay enter the scene park. Atul, I wonder what is taking them so long. Priya and Vikas have been going for more than 2 hours to meet Mr. Rana at his office. And they were amazed and shocked that why they are taking so much time. Why have not they came back? So earlier Vikas has told ki we have to meet Mr. Narayan, two of us have to meet Mr. Narayan. So Vikas and Priya have gone to meet them. Okay children, here is an edit that Vikas, Atul and Jay enter. No, Vikas, Atul and Jay enter. It is Atul, Aman and Jay enter to the park. Atul said, I wonder what is taking them so long and why they have not came yet. It is very long time. It have 2 hours have gone to meet Mr. Narayan at his office. What is there going on? Aman said, Mr. Narayan is a difficult person. So Mr. Aman is saying that Mr. Narayan is a very rigid person to make him agree upon anything. Jay, so is Priya. If Annie can persuade Mr. Narayan to let us use his plot as a park, it's she. Then Jay suddenly sees Priya is coming. So he said, if anyone persuade means to make somebody believe something. So he is saying that agar koi bhi Mr. Narayan ko razi kar sakta hai, if anyone make him agree Mr. Narayan, to make Mr. Narayan agree, it is her only, it is that Priya only, that she can only do it. Atul saying she knows a lot about the environment and all the stuff. Atul is saying that Priya she knows well about the environment and she knows what all the stuff the tactics used to make Mr. Narayan enter. Priya and Vikas enter the park running and they plonk down on the bench. Uske baad Priya and Vikas enter the park in a run. Hari, they come in the park and they plonk down on the bench. और उसके बाद जल्दी से आते ही वो बेंच पे बैठ जाते हैं, कूद पड़ते हैं, you can say. Priya said he didn't want to listen to us. He didn't have the time. Then Priya is saying that Mr. Narayan have no time to listen us and children gather around the bench and they were all the children were cleaning. They were very angry. कि what happens when they have gone to meet Mr. Narayan? What happened there? Vikas is saying, he said that time is money and we spoke so well and told him all about India's ecological problems. So Vikas is saying that he said for him, for Mr. Narayan, money is everything and every time counts money. And he cannot waste his time to listen to them. And he told them that we have explained them everything. And so in a good manner, we have explained him about the India's ecological problems, means India's related to problems related to environment. We have all explained, but he didn't listen to it. Priya, about the cutting down of our forests, the corrosion of our hills. We have told about that forests are cutting down and no place to live, and there are many demerits of cutting forests. We have told him, and the corrosion of our hills means it is a corrosion means a natural process that could affect us, and that could corrosion of our hills means that affects the hill also. Vikas is saying the extinction of animals and birds, our need for more green cities, more parks. We have told about the extinction means a situation in which something no longer exists, no longer what animals and birds are extinct. We have told about everything, the animals and birds are vanishing on earth, and we need green cities and more parks. A green area we all actually want, so that we can breathe and all the living beings can live happily. Priya, parks, he asked. Parks, he asked. I know what your children do in parks. Then Priya is saying that parks, he said, he asked them. He told them, I know what you children do in the park. So प्रिया बोलती है कि पार्क्स, उन्होंने बोला है कि पार्क्स, मुझे पता है कि आप बच्चे क्या करते हो पार्क में, ट्रैम्पलिंग फ्लावर्स, रिपिंग डाउन ट्रीज, इफ आई गिव यू अ पार्क यू विल टर्न इनटू अ डेजर्ट इन अ फ्यू डेज. सो मिस्टर ही वाज सेइंग दैट मिस्टर नारायण टोल्ड देम आई नो व्हाट यू कैन ऑल डू इन पार्क, एंड ट्रैम्पलिंग मीन्स टू वॉक ऑन समथिंग, and trampling flowers means to walk on flowers, and ripping down trees, you will, ripping means to remove something violently, you will hurt trees and you will cut down in trees in a play way, like you play and you use that tree and you hurt that tree in that way. If I give you a park, you will turn into a desert in a few days. And he said, if I allow you to make place that in a park, you will make that place a park, you will turn into a desert in a few days. How is desert? You know, no flower, no greenery, nothing. In the same way, Mr. Narayan told them that
मुझे पता है कि आप बच्चे वहाँ क्या करोगे, आप लोग उस पेड़ों पे फूलों पे चढ़ोगे और पेड़ को इस तरह वॉलेंट्री हर्ट करोगे। उसके बाद अगर मैंने तुम्हें आप लोग को एक बार भी मैंने अलाउ कर दिया कि वो पार्क आपको दे दिया, तो आप लोग उसे तुरंत ही आप लोग डेजर्ट में चेंज कर दोगे कुछ ही दिन में। अमन सिंह टर्निंग टू द चिल्ड्रन, इनटू अ डेजर्ट, डिड यू हियर दैट? अमन सेड, बच्चों की तरफ मुड़ जाता है और कहता है कि तुम लोग ने सुना, इनटू अ डेजर्ट। चिल्ड्रन, लेट्स शो हिम, ही विल बी सरप्राइज्ड। देन चिल्ड्रन ऑल अग्री एंड सेड दैट वी विल शो हिम व्हाट वी कैन डू। यू कैन सी हियर सम चिल्ड्रन आर वॉटरिंग एंड दे आर पुटिंग बेंचेस, प्लांट्स फॉर दे हैव पुट प्लांट देयर। ओके, लेट्स शो हिम, ही विल बी सरप्राइज। देन ही सेड दैट वी विल शो हिम वॉट वी कैन डू। अतुल, लेट्स गिव हिम द बेस्ट पार्क इन आवर टाउन। सो अतुल इज सेइंग दैट लेट्स कन्वर्ट दैट पॉट इन द पार्क एंड शो हिम। अमन सेड लेट्स गो एवरीवन, देन लेट्स गो आफ्टर देन सीन थ्री। सीन थ्री इज दैट टुमारो वी विल कंटिन्यू विथ सीन थ्री। इन द पार्क मैनी चिल्ड्रेन आर बिजी टेंडिंग टू द प्लांट्स, दे आर वीडिंग, वॉटरिंग। प्रिया, विकास, जे एम एंड अतुल आर रिलैक्सिंग ऑन द बेंच। सो ऑल सम चिल्ड्रेन आर बिजी इन मेकिंग द पार्क गुड एंड विकास, प्रिया, जे एम एंड अतुल आर रिलैक्सिंग ऑन द बेंच। ओके क्लास, वी विल कंटिन्यू फ्रॉम हियर टुमारो। थैंक यू क्लास, टिल देन रिवाइज द लेसन एंड रीड द क्वेश्चन आंसर एंड लर्न इट इन अ वे। थैंक यू क्लास।